Cheers. I think now go back right. I just wanted you to get around that big rock. No, now you can just go straight. Just where you're going is perfect. Good.
You don't know until you get on it.
Right. Uh-huh. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm coming. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, stay where you are. Almost there, Trisha. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna give you a pull like this. Keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling. All right. Push pedal on your right, or left. Pedal on your left. Push hard, push hard. I got you, I got you. Here, I'm just gonna grab your rope. You're so close to being off of it. There you go, you got it, you got it, you got it. Paddle, yeah, paddle, paddle, paddle. Perfect.
Paddle that way, straight that way.
You'll go right over that. Don't worry about it. There you go. Bam. Like a pro.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I want to hit you. You want to follow me or you want to just go and I'll follow you? You follow me? Yeah! You get your heart rate up a little bit, huh? Uh-oh, Taryn went over.
Yeah,
Taryn went over. Robin, get that bag. Robin's gonna get it, or you will.
That's all right.
Yeah, I love it. There you go, Ron. There you go. There you go. Keep it down. Yep. Good job. Good job. Always keep the nose pointed downstream. Perfect. There you go. 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 You got it. You got it. There. Good. Good. Stay on the right. Paddle right. Paddle right. There you go. That side. That side. Perfect. You got it. There you go. Keep the nose pointed. I see you, Dale Rains. Nice. Doing great. Taryn, good job. Perfect.
Yeah.
Well, I'm telling you, I think you have some kind of a really good rapport with old Mama Nature.
Man, it's been awesome, let me just tell you.
I know.
It's been awesome.
I bet you. Down to the river. on down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down to the river and pray. Stay far left, Robin. Stay left. That works. Let it go. Let it go. Let it float. Let it float. Let it float. You're okay, Robin. You just let, just float, Robin. Don't do anything. I got your boat.
For about 30 seconds, I'm trying to think, well, what can I do?
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing to do, so
just went in.
Went in.
That's all you can do. I'm gonna drag them. Hold on, Trish, I'll get you. I'll pull her, you pull you. Oh, you're gonna get a bill. Do you got water in your hull? Do you think you got water in your hole? We want to drink.
I don't know. I mean, if I did, it's all back there. Nope.
No.
Nope.
All right. It was a controlled fall.
That reminded me almost of that one down Devils.
Yep.
Just like that.
Yep.
Around a corner, there's a stump sticking out.
Yep.
Like that. Yeah. Everybody hit.
Yep. I can't believe Kristen just bopped on through it. She's like the rapid river, whisperer. Well, that was fun. That was one of those that, man, once the current gets you for going towards it, not a lot you can do. I kind of bounced off of it, but Diamond hit it further up and went under it. And then Robin just spun around it like it was like a...
I was in a panic that I was going to hit it and push it further.
Yep. Oh, so you weren't panicking and worrying about him. You were about... I see.
Me pushing him further under the tree and then taking myself out.
Especially when Diamond said, I'm going in. I was like, uh-oh, this could be bad.
It's out that way.
Stay to the right a little bit here. Paddle right, paddle right. There you go. Straighten back out. Perfect. Yeah. Keep going on the right, Trisha. Perfect. 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 Keep paddling right. Nice. Spin her around, Hazel.
There we go.
Like a pro. Told you, I'm sending you a bill. I'll do you for free though, baby. We got history.
Yeah, I don't think it's free.
That's the truth.
That is the truth.
Pay the kind.
Actually, quid pro quo.